good morning and welcome to Ketchikan.
Hey guys.
You should have seen her catching the can down the road. It's still not funny, is it?
No, it's still not funny.
Anywho.
Bright out here.
It is bright. I can't see. That's why I'm squinting.
It's a little bit cooler, but we are right on the water too, so.
I like it. But, I'm about ready to ditch the hoodie.
This port is actually, we come right off onto the shops and stuff, so we really didn't have to walk very far to get to
where. Yeah, we didn't have to walk the quarter mile to get where we were going.
So that'll be handy in case we, you know, need to go back and take a nap and then come back out for the day. After our ice cream and cookies, of course. Or no, that's after.
Here is the little boat harbor, if you will. We're just going to wander aimlessly.
Catch what footage we can.
While 60 people walk by in front of us, looking at us like we're crazy. But hey, we
That's
are.
Okay.
So, people
Ready?
Seriously think we're crazy. They're thinking, wow, they're taking like 5 minutes to pose for a picture. What's wrong with these people? Anywho, guys, we're in Ketchikan. We'll show you a little bit of the town here and see what we can get into. Anybody think this is right up my alley?
Final few cuts to do this one. this just in there. Lots of wood chips falling from both sides.
Thank you.